accused. There's a list a mile long of all my sins, of everything that I've done wrong. I'm so ashamed. There's nothing left for me to hide. This is the day I must answer for my life. My fate is in the judge's hand. But then he turns to me and says, I know you, I love you, I gave my life to save you. Love paid the price for mercy. How can it be? I can't begin to comprehend. What kind of grace will take the place for all?